Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in the Void. I am trying to reach into this chamber before the clock clicks midnight. Also, I can see that there are some guests on my way. Challenging me. No. I am not ready for it.
Young one.
No. Not yet. So, I guess this is not dependent on the cycle. This is dependent of me not crossing paths with him. Let's see. Let's go here. What do I need to do to not cross path with him? Go up here? Let's try this. Sorry, little devil, I can't take care of you right now. Certain that confronting Montgolfier was a timed thing, but it might not be the case. Which means I get a bit more leeway. Come on, you guys! There's a color drop here, right here. Go take it and stuff.
Hmm.
again.
I am the color of your power and the same.
Ah, this is the repellent. Okay, never mind.
Witches will come to you soon.
Come on. Ambush. Seriously? Speed up if I want to get back to Miss Blinker in time. Too sensitive, or if I'm just jerking around, or what, or if the game is a little bit wonky at times. Miss Meth Lab. Oh, I already fulfilled her, okay. I forgot already. In that case, yeah. So this means I have to fulfill the other top Nord sister, the one who's sitting on a swing, and I need to.
You're close to waking the sleeper, returning his life and color. Perhaps color really returned for you. If you really can't keep color, let it be so. Grow color while it's coming, but don't leave this void. You've become the strongest of us, so be a keeper for the Creator. Leave the sisters alone. They're tempting us. That's the role they play. Live with what you have. And don't dream of a better world. It's up to you to decide, my boy. But I won't give you the heart of breakthrough of my own free will.
Playing, then I will just keep on playing. So this episode ends here.